There's so much love in this room, and we just invite you to continue just to spread your love to every single person, male and female, Lord, in the sound of my voice. Father, you are so intentional. If we are here, you conceived us in your heart before we were even conceived in our mother's wombs. And I thank you so much that you have a purpose and a plan for each one of these precious mamas and their babies, Father God. And I thank you for all the hearts that came together to make this happen, to share your love, Lord. There's so much excitement about just sharing your love, and that's what we want them to feel. So continue to release your presence, your power, your peace. Lord, may they feel your love, and not just today, but when they walk out of the here, ever increasing every day for themselves and their babies. And that you bless every element of this whole entire morning, Father, this afternoon. We love you and pray all these things in the mightiest name of our King, our Lord, our Savior, Jesus. Amen. Woo-hoo! All right.
Great time at this baby shower. We're gonna play some silly games. We're gonna eat some yummy food. People have made these awesome things. It's like, out of everything you do here today, I just want you to know that you're loved. We love you guys because Jesus loves us, and he loves us so much and blesses us so much. We just want to share that love with you. And when you look at all the details here, you see that love, because hundreds of people come together and spent hundreds of hours making these awesome diaper cakes, putting together these baskets, all the decorations, the food, all the little details is done for you all because we love you and we want to love on you, your babies, your family. We're praying for you guys. So we truly hope that you enjoy today's event.
Look down. I will. will shine tonight. Up in the stars, that's where you are.
Up in the stars.